Want your WordPress site to bop the top of search engine rankings? Well, it's time to get Squirrly SEO. What's good, Sumolings? Jay here with AppSumo, the best online marketplace for deals on software. And today, I'm excited to tell you all about Squirrly SEO, the AI-powered all-in-one SEO suite that takes the guesswork out of search engine optimization. But before we start exploring Squirrly SEO, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you never miss out on any of our awesome deals. All right, first things first. This is what you'll see after you log into WordPress and install the Squirrly SEO plugin. You can see how many pages have been SEO'd, which is great if you're a developer. If you scroll down, you can see your progress and achievements. This section shows you notifications about your ranks, social media shares, traffic increases, page loads, and more. The cool thing about Squirrly SEO is that it will show you high priority custom goals for boosting your rankings based on your site and pages. You'll also get full guidance on how to complete each goal and how to use Squirrly's features to get your job done faster. Literally just click on Show Me How and you'll get a helpful rundown. For example, if you've optimized for keywords that have high competition, Squirrly will suggest choosing less competitive keywords. Just click here and you'll see how to do that. Now let's shimmy over to Focus Pages, which shows you all your current ranking drawbacks. Just click on any of them to address the issues. Now down here, you can see your chance to rank in the top 10. And if you scroll down to the right, you'll get a wealth of information to help you understand these rankings better, like strategy, SEO content, and platform health. Everything is clickable, so you can figure out what's going on and take you to the exact section of Squirrly SEO to address changes. Up next is the SEO settings, which is where you can do things like customize the SEO automation for every post type. So you can control what's getting indexed by Google, for example. All you have to do is click on each section and then set the settings down here. Finally, let's take a look at the SEO audit section, which is where you can see your audit scores. And if you click on the different audit scores, you can even compare them. You can also just click on Show Audit to focus on one score and understand every single item in the audit. So what are you waiting for? It's time to take your WordPress site to the next level with the AI-powered tool that makes SEO a breeze. Start using Squirrly SEO today. Scroll down, you can see your progress and achievements.
A tad, Lloyd! You drove a third of the way across the country in the wrong direction.
Now down here, you can see your chance.
All right, man.
Squirrel!